Ladies and gentlemen, I am delighted to greet members and guests of the General Assembly